Lisa Vanderpump reportedly has no desire to return to The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills if it's renewed for another season. According to TMZ, the reality TV star, 58, feels as though the other housewives have ganged up on her and are jealous of the success of her spin-off show, Vanderpump Rules. It is also claimed that many of her co-stars are trying to divert the attention away from their family financial woes, with the likes of Kyle Richards, Erica Jane and Dorit Kemsley being served million-dollar lawsuits. A source close to Lisa told the publication that she thinks the drama surrounding is unfair and she's grown tired of the negativity. Mail Online has contacted representatives for Lisa for further comment. In her latest drama, Lisa announced she would not be attending Camille Grammer's wedding in a dramatic tete-a-tete on Tuesday on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. The longtime friends met at Lisa's Beverly Hills mansion Villa Rosa to mend fences in the wake of Puppygate, the dog adoption scandal that revealed long simmering tensions between the cast. "I've always really cared about you," Lisa told Camille, pointing out that she'd been the one to encourage Kelsey Grammer's ex to get remarried. "I can't make the wedding," she said. In a confessional, Lisa explained, "As much as I want to see Camille get married, I'm not going to put myself in that situation, with them all against me. Let the real BS of Beverly Hills go on their own." Lisa has been feuding with her co-stars during the current 9th season of RHOBH on Bravo, and the source recently told Page Six she was bullied off the show. Lisa was no longer speaking with cast members after a dog adoption by her friend Dorit Kemsley went awry. The London native during the current season also has been shown struggling with the death of her older brother Mark, who died in April 2018 from a drug overdose suicide. Lisa during the recent Vanderpump Rules reunion episode recently revealed that she sought antidepressants to cope. "I've never taken pills in my life. To Advil is a big deal for me. I'm always kind of British, stiff upper lip, but I guess I have feelings, too. And I didn't do well this year, at all. At all," she said before becoming overcome with emotion and leaving the set. Lisa is an original cast member of RHOBH and has been starring on the show since its premiere in October 2010. Bravo in 2013 launched the spin-off show Vanderpump Rules that follows Lisa and her staff at her restaurant in West Hollywood, California.